and girls, I hear you creeping. I hope you don't plan on sleeping, 'cause while your summer monsters are creeping, they're lurking and seeking.
Okay, fine, I'll drop the act. But I gotta tell you a story about two aliens trying to reach Earth and what they do when they do reach Earth. Alright, this is gonna be a scary tale of the two misfortuned aliens. It all began with this.
I can't wait until we reach Earth. I wonder how the Earth people will treat us. I think that's what they're called. They're called human beings, I think. Anyways, we need to set sail to, Erper? I think it's called, or Earth? I think it's Erper. Oh, Erper? That sounds like a cool name. Yeah, it does. And we're coming, Erpel. Earth? I don't even know. Hello, fellow humans on Earth. We would like to inform you that your planet is going to disintegrate soon, and we want to bring you to our planet, and it has oxygen on it, so you cannot die from humanity's asteroids.
They're aliens! We need to call the FBI, and they will sort everything out. Even though they still hide stuff from us, we're still gonna keep giving them the credit that we know.
What's the FBI? It sounds like some trademark or something. I don't know, how should I know? FBI sounds like Epi Cake.
Alright, people, let's go call. Yeah, FBI, there's two aliens out here.
Oh, no, please!
Okay, everybody. I would like to inform you that those aliens were very evil and they were trying to destroy Earth. In a very non-fashionable way, they were going to try to trust us and stab us in the back. Literally, they were going to stab us. And, okay, hold on. Where are they going to do again? Oh, yeah, yeah. And then, so we put them away, and then now they can't hurt nobody anymore. That is totally true, okay? So don't go be asking those aliens if you see them in the underground secret base where aliens live. So yeah!
You lied about everything! Now I'm gonna kill you for what you have done to all of my alien friends. And I'm the one who escaped. The one who will kill all humans for being so dumb all these years.
Yeah, those are my creepy tales. I hope you liked them. Did you poop your pants, wet them, or do any of them? Sorry. This was supposed to be a Halloween episode, but I'm a couple days behind. But I hope you have a late animation Halloween. Oh no, I think more is coming.